We want to solve the given log equation for x. Now this equation looks a little strange because we have a log expression within a log. So to make this look more like what we're used to seeing, we're going to perform a substitution. We're going to let u equal the inner log expression log base 5 of x. So if u is equal to log base 5 of x, we can now rewrite this equation in terms of u. So we'd have log base 5 of u equals negative 1. So now we'll solve this equation for u and then perform substitution again to solve for x. So we're going to write this log equation as an exponential equation. So our base is 5, the exponent is negative 1, and the number is u. So 5 to the power of negative 1 is equal to u. Well, 5 to the negative 1, we could put this over 1, move this down to the denominator, which would change the sign of the exponent. So this is equal to 1/5. So 1/5 equals u. Remember, our goal is to solve for x. So now we'll perform substitution again and replace u with log base 5 of x. So we'll have 1/5 equals replacing u with log base 5 of x. And now we're going to write this log equation as an exponential equation, just as we did before. So again, our base is 5, our exponent is 1/5, and our number is x. So 5 to the power of 1/5 equals x. Notice now we've solved for x. X to the 1/5 power is the same as the 5th root of 5. Let's go ahead and change the order here. X is equal to 5 to the 1/5 power, which is equal to the 5th root of 5. Let's also get a decimal approximation. So 5 to the 1/5 power is the same as the 5th root of 5, which is approximately, let's round this to 4 decimal places, 1.3797.